It's been a horrific day here in the greater Danbury area, and in particular the town of Newtown. Clearly, our heart goes out to all those individuals who lost loved ones today, and obviously the children and the staff and everybody else. It's been an incredibly difficult day. I have to tell you that the first selectman of Newtown, Pat Lodra, has done a tremendous job. She's been working very hard. Unfortunately, can't be with us right now, but she's really doing what needs to be done. The first responders have been tremendous. The staff at the school has been absolutely heroic in terms of their approach of this, and it's just been an absolute international tragedy and crisis.
And I understand, Mr. Mayor, that you knew the principal of the school who also was killed.
That's correct. I had the honor of working in the same school system and very close proximity to Dawn, who passed away today. She was a teacher in the Danbury Public School System and then elevated up through the ranks and eventually ended up a principal here in Newtown. And just a committed, hardworking, dedicated educator, somebody who cared deeply about kids, and she put kids first in every facet and every way in which she executed her job, and somebody who we just would all admire and would all want working with our children as a professional.